like I was when I was a kid. They just want to go everything they used to know. And they don't want any costumes. And they don't want to be burdened by blackness. And they don't miss females or nothing. And they're out of here. I want to know what there is.
Yes.
Hungry. Hungry for education. Hungry for choices. They want to go everywhere. And they're sort of dazzled when you sort of bring up all this other stuff about what they cannot do. That. But then on the other hand, there is this sort of notion elsewhere that it's like a, this is not going to sound right, but it's like a fake blackness. It's all mask and language. And, you know, that's, anybody could, you know, it's,
yes.
It's a hope. It's just a metaphor. They're not doing anything. You know, they're getting by on it. They impress a lot of people, particularly white people. Look at rap.